All right, we're back with Red Dead Redemption 2. Doing one of the debt missions. I haven't done one of these in a while. Gotta find Winton Holmes. Here we are. Are you sleeping? Just shoot him.
Winton Holmes?
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for
it? Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily white coat. The pelt to more and cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please. I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
It's up in the hills while we're going down.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? I'm at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
Fuck time.
No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment. Because I'm gonna get that money out of you. I gotta squeeze you like a lemon. It's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
Were we finding hot cougars in our area?
Turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
And I'm also pretty sure there aren't cougars in Missions.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
The big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors, not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
God, how far we gotta go? I think it's that cave right there.
This is it. Her den. We should leave the horses.
All right. Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that?
I heard it.
There's a cougar in here, and I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah.
And an axe, so there's a dead body nearby. Heard it. Oh. I think got him.
Quentin Holmes? Don't mess around with me, boy.
Where's his body?
She got him. Crap. Damn. Dead, dead.
I lost the honor for looting him. Oh. Look at your gun out. I killed it. Every other time I did this on my first playthrough, I kept dying to it. Hey, in this time period, if it was black, it would have been the biggest problem in the world. I loot everyone else. I drop that real quick. No. Yeah. I'm gonna sell it. I died. I swear to God, if it makes me have to kill it again. Nope, just skin it.
It's white. That'll be rare.
Which butcher stall are we even going to? Strawberry. Can I search it? Try this again.
mister.
Whoops. Sorry.
Yep.
You out to trouble me.
Hey, I got a base somewhere.
Nah, dude, I trampled past.
You look hungry.
$38. So we got his debt, the cost of his own life, which was worth nothing. So that's it for this part of Red Dead Redemption 2. Hope you enjoyed, like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.